Did you know in the Meg, during the presentation about the Megalodon, there's a photo of a man standing in the jaws of the Meg? And this is a reference to Matt Hooper from Jaws.